Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Surf to YHKCC.
Please turn off all mobile devices and anything that could emit sound, as well as refraining from flash photography. We cannot emphasize how important it is to not break the simple rules, as it would seriously agitate our clowns at the Lion. That's right, this year, we can afford lions.
Please welcome our color party.
International Fun Fair. As you all know, this is the 10th anniversary of our school. Are you alright? Okay, Zen. Okay, behave! Let me finish first, okay? Very naughty, sorry about that, okay? And then, okay, let me do it first. As you all know, 2012 and 2013 is the 10th anniversary of YHKCC. So we combined the fun fair and also international act together. So we have a whole day event from 10 to 9, and definitely we have two shows. Okay, so tonight, and you will see a lot of performances. See? That's good. Now, we have a lot of animals today, so you better be careful, okay? Right, listen! Then, follow me. Right hand, left hand, both hands, left, right, jump, turn around. Oh, they're very good, right? Okay, come on, lions, come over. Good, say hi to them. The lions come over. Say hi to them also. Okay, hopefully I would like to introduce them to all of you. They are the alumni of our school. Okay, because we just set up the alumni association. Please give them big hands as well. Okay. So enjoy the show. See you soon. Bye bye.
I'm Lewis.
First up, we have the djembe drumline from Africa.
Djembe's drumline?
Nah, bro, djembe.
What?
Djembe.
Oh, djembe. My ears are still pretty blasted from watching them practice earlier.
Anyway, after the drumline, we have the charismatic tambourine dancers from Egypt. They're a feisty bunch, aren't they, Lewis?
Not as feisty as the salsa dancers, let me tell you that.
And let's not forget our school's very own orchestra.
Please enjoy the performances.
Woo!
I quite enjoyed that as well.
Yeah, I gotta say, it's pretty hot.
What?
I said it's getting pretty hot.
Is that my cue to step off stage?
No, I mean, it's like getting pretty hot.
Do we really have to remind you guys that smoking is prohibited within the circus grounds?
No, guys, seriously, I mean, it's getting pretty temperature hot.
Is there a fire?
Quick, someone call the clown fire brigade.
Oh my gosh, there's a fire!
YHCC Orchestra.
The orchestra is pretty amazing now. It's really amazing.
You know, in fact, I think we're actually pretty much set up right now. So everyone give a big round of applause to the YHCC Orchestra.
Thank you.
knew the orchestra was amazing.
So for our next performance, wait a second. AJ, you're from the States, right?
Yeah, why?
I don't know, I heard breakdancing was a big hip over there.
Well, there's, you could say it's popping.
No
more joking for you two.
Give us some credit, guys. We did try to get the winners from the previous seasons of America's Got Talent.
But, sadly, most of the money for the show was actually spent on the new building of the Music Block Promenade. And let's not forget our lines.
Anyway, instead of America's Got Talent, we bring you YMCA's Got Talent, with performances representing US and Russia.
Well, let's not forget, we also got a very special performance from Wales. One of our friends, dear friend of ours, is actually performing a 700-year-old traditional Welsh song for everyone, so we hope you enjoy it. So without further ado, we present to you the Evil Lemons.
Thank you.
Hey, Tasha, wasn't the yo-yo by amazing?
Yeah, I kind of want to go get a yo-yo now, too. Or maybe steal my brother's.
Hey, guess what's next?
Yes! Have put in heart and soul to deliver these exotic dances to you. So please give a warm welcome to the Bollywood and Nepalese dancers.
Thank you.
think that deserves a big round of applause. Everyone give it up for the following dancers from the Netherlands dancers. Well, seeing how the Bollywood dance actually got such a big like response from you guys, I've pulled a few strings here and there to bring you another performance from India. This time it's something a bit traditional somewhat.
Hey, let's not forget the Philippines. It's one of them.
Thank you.
Well, that's what everyone says. By the way, Lewis, you should really check up on the lion's cages after this.
Yes, yes, you should. Don't forget.
Anyways, without ado, we give you the great Nana B.
Performances.
First we have the Chinese ensemble,
and representing both China and Korea, we have the martial arts guys. The martial arts.
Oh. I don't know if you guys have heard about this, but my favorite song is about to play next. What if anyone can guess what it is? Hey, here's a hint. What starts with Gangnam and ends with style? I think someone said Gangnam style. All right, let's welcome them on!
Thank you. Oh.
fun, wasn't it?
And another big round of applause for Gangnam Style!
And now we have the famous YHKCC fashion show. First up, we have China.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next show will be the PDA show. We're going to begin with a song that welcomes our new principal, Mr. Dr. Adrian Price. And this will be followed by two Filipino songs, which is a tribute to from every parent to their child this evening. The song after that will be an Indian song. Not a Bollywood song, but it is a song from a lesser known part of India, from the northeast part of India called Shillong, where one of our own teachers, Miss Madhu Prakash, was born. A special thank you to the manager of Air India, who organized this lovely costume from Shillong, and who's responsible for the translation of the lyrics, which will be, I believe, will be out on the two sideboards if you'd like to join us. And then the song after that is to a wonderful group of human beings, our janitors from our school. Let's give them a big hand. Now this song, I sang this song 4 years ago on this stage, and every time I pass by the janitors, they hum that song. So this song is a tribute to our janitors. And after that, there's a Beatles song just chosen randomly for its rhythm. Enjoy! Take it away, Ken.
Once a jolly swag man, Campfire Billabong.
Yeah.
Thank you, everybody, for coming along this evening and for helping to celebrate the wonderful students that we have at YHKCC. Across the course of the day, I've had an opportunity to see so many of our wonderful students absolutely excel. Mrs. Fanny Law, at the opening of today, the official opening, spoke about how we are truly an international school with a DSS logo. I think you've seen a wonderful example here this evening of what's the best thing about our school, and that's the children. We saw so many students from so many different cultures, so many different countries, so proud of their culture, so willing to share it with one another and with a wider audience. That's one of the things that makes our school truly great. That cultural diversity is something that we celebrate on a daily basis. To the PTA group, I'd like to pay a special thank you. A number of people have welcomed me into this community, but to be welcomed in song was a complete surprise. I was pleased to see that Waltzing Matilda, the words were up on the screens for people to see. That's a song that I learnt to sing when I was about 4 years old. It's a very, very famous Australian song. So to be welcomed to this community in song was something that was very special to me. I'd like you to join me in thanking all of our performers this evening. Performances like you saw here this evening don't just happen. There was a tremendous amount of work, a tremendous amount of time in rehearsals after school, on weekends, by the students to put that show together for you this evening. I'd like you to thank those students, all the ones that performed. It also goes without saying that a wonderful show like that can't happen without a tremendous lot of people that operate behind the scenes. There's a number of people standing in the wings of the stage, people responsible for the lighting and the sound. The very, very bright lights. All of the teachers and the parents who helped with the productions this evening, to you, the people behind the scenes, my sincerest thanks. And also at the conclusion of the day, this is my first year at YHKCC, but from what I've been explained to me, today is a first. It is the 10th anniversary of the school, and it's the first of a series of celebratory events that we'll have during the year to mark that anniversary. But in previous years, the events of today, International Night and International Fun Fair, have been on two separate days. To mark the 10th anniversary, those two events were combined. People were here this morning at 8 o'clock, getting things organised. They were working as of 1 o'clock yesterday through till about 10 o'clock last night to get things organised. And when people leave shortly, they'll start work again. Teachers, janitors, office staff, and especially Mr. Dion Chen and Mrs. Yvonne Yun and the IFF committee. To you, I offer you my sincere thank you. I feel very, very privileged to be a part of this community. If we haven't met yet, please avail yourselves of an opportunity to come up and introduce yourself. If we don't get a chance to meet before we break for Christmas, I wish everybody here, their friends, their loved ones and their family, a happy and a holy Christmas and a safe and prosperous new year. See you in 2013. Thank you.
YHKCC. We hope you guys have really enjoyed tonight and our performances.
Yeah.
We expected more cheers. I'm sorry, we didn't get them.
Alright, that's good, that's good. Basically, here is the deal. The bus arrangements. Seeing as it's already night, there's another bus coming in half an hour. So until then, feel free to just wander around the school. Maybe some of the fruit stalls are still open. If not, just socialize, say hi to the person next to you, and we hope you had a good show. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Bye.